Hey, if you're facing the problem like your Google account synchronization paused, or when you close your Google Chrome browser, your account automatically sign out. So in this video tutorial, I'm going to show you some method that you can use and you can simply get right on it. So let's start with the video, guys. Before we start, I request if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel, and don't forget comments below. So let me open the Chrome browser. Okay, so first thing we need to check whether our Chrome browser up to date or not. So how you can check it? Just click on this 3-letter dot, go to the help, go to the about Google Chrome here, and here you can see your Chrome browser up to date or not. If it is not up to date, it will be start updating automatically, and after update you have to relaunch your Chrome browser. The second method is just click on this 3-dot option, go to the settings again. Under the settings, here you can see the sidebar. We need to go in privacy and security, and under the privacy and security we need to go in cookies and other site data. Okay, so first thing we need to check in general setting that the cookies is allowed or not. So you need to just allow all cookies, don't choose this one which is block cookies, and it will be sign out your all. It will sign in your remember item, your shopping cart. Okay, it will be sign out all details. So you can use out of these three options, I suggest you use this one, and make sure this option is disabled like this. Okay, so you have to just disable this option, because this it will be clear the cookies and all site data when you close the window. Just disable it. Just come down and in customize behavior you have to check, is there any website added here like site that can never use cookies. If there any site like account.google.com or account.gmail.com or any related Google account, just delete from here. You will see 3-dot option at your right side, and it will be click on it and it will be delete. Okay, and here also you have to check, is there any website like Google or gmail.com. You have to delete this website also. Okay, now just come back and just try to log in your Google account. It will your problem will be resolved 100%. But still you are getting problem, then just open your Chrome browser again. Go to the reset and clean up all. Go to the restore settings, their original, and just reset your setting. Don't worry, it won't affect your bookmark history and save your password. It only reset your Google Chrome settings and extension. It will be disable the extension temporary, which is you can enable it again from here. Okay, and just clean up computer. Just find out any harmful software in your computer. So just find out, just it will be scan, it will be take 5 to 10 minutes, and after scan just find out in is there any software. If there is any software short here, just go to your computer and delete it. Okay, so that is method you very useful if you are facing the problem like your Google synchronization is paused automatically. So I hope you like this video. Please subscribe and thank you for watching.